Breaking news, a teenager critically wounded in a drive-by shooting on the southeast side. This is the scene near 71st and South Chicago Avenue. Police say the teen was standing on the sidewalk when someone opened fire from a passing car. The teen was shot in the chest. He was rushed to the hospital in critical condition.